People forget about that. The cost of restoration once you dig up the yard and wreck the driveway and take off a deck and, you know, fill in a pool or move the air conditioner, like all of those things really add up.
And I already knew that, so I had to budget about $30,000, but I think it was still a bit more.